Dave the Deaf Cleaner here at Fox Sports. We got him down to a bit of a look and read their lips, and have a look at this.